On behalf of Expert Village, this is Bill Feldman from New York City, the boxing chef, on stovetop grilling techniques. Okay, we're just finishing up this platter here. Look at this. Move the colors around. This way you have a little color in your plate. Voila! Ain't that a beaut? This is beautiful. You can start this off as like a hot app, or you can let it cool and have it as a cold appetizer. What a delicious dish. Okay, you could also go and you could cook yourself some brown rice. You could take the brown rice, cook it with some boiling water, add some chicken stock, or you could do it without chicken stock. Use a bay leaf in it, throw some fresh basil in it. When you're cooking brown rice, you go 3 cups to 1 cup. 3 cups water, 1 cup brown rice. If you're going with white rice, go 2 cups to 1 or 2.5 to 1, depending on how dry you like it. You throw the vegetables right over the rice, you got yourself a great dish.